plans to ban some of the characters.
Plus, we are getting an update on this missing Special Olympian who was found just hours ago in Northern California. Darsha Phillips will update us at 6 o'clock.
And two teens died during a music festival in Pomona. What we've learned about their deaths.
Hey, good morning, everyone. I'm Darsha Kemp out of her mouth. Look at that little A's, little marine layer down to the Southland forecast. It's coming up.
This is country's natural rock.
All access, all nuts.
No one gets you.
Just crush you.
All your favorite stars.
Little Big Town hosts the CMA Music Festival, Tuesday at 7 Central
on ABC.
One thing we can rely on in this house is U-verse high-speed internet.
I've been streaming movies all day without any problems.
U-verse high-speed internet has brought much-needed reliability to our lives.
It's got reliability you can rely on.
AT&T U-verse high-speed internet. With 99.9% reliability, it's one thing you can rely on.
It is the most significant archaeological find of the last century. Now, explore these ancient texts and over 600 artifacts. Dead Sea Scrolls, the exhibition, now in its final weeks at the California Science Center.
You know what you do with my Popeyes ribbon chicken?
Ribbon and dip it?
Ribbon chicken with fries, a biscuit, and habanero ranch sauce for just $3.99. What do you do after you rip it and dip it?
Ribbon and dip it again.
Ta-da!
This summer, get ready for suspense. Unbridled jealousy.
She's still in.
New beginnings.
Goodbye.
And sheer exhilaration.
Roger.
It's the event you don't want to miss. It's the Summer Valley 6 event. Get up to $3,000 bonus on select Audi models now during the Summer Valley sales event. This is Eyewitness News with live breaking news.
Breaking news this morning, a Special Olympics athlete who disappeared on Saturday has been found safe, but far from Southern California. Good morning, it's Monday, August 3rd. I'm Leslie Sykes.
And I'm Marc-Cota Robles in for Phillip Palmer. We want to get straight to Darsha Phillips for the breaking developments and details following that press conference that just wrapped up minutes ago. Darsha.
Mark, Leslie,